Welcome back to Sea of Cuties. Wait, I was looking at chat. Welcome back to Sea of Stars. I see. Okay, let's get into it. I love this game so much. Oh right, we're dealing with the haunted mansion.
Meow. Sea of Stars. Good game.
I agree. We're full on food, so we don't have to cook anymore. Chat, what do you like about Sea of Stars? Okay, so the way is blocked by roots, so we gotta find the vine monster. I think I found the vine monster.
I think art style by this game is not bad.
Sea of Stars. My God, it's full of stars.
It's actually really good, the way it looks so good. The animations are fantastic too. And the gameplay feels so fun to Polly. Play.
What magical cheat code did you use to make yourself full HP? Cuz I know for damn sure you didn't use any healing items, XD.
LOL. I rested. I love that you have to press button in time to do things like extra damage, more attacks, defend, etc. Watch, if you see a star shooting to the sky, that's when I successfully pressed a button in time.
Also, Goose 1 still here, and standby.
Please have a fun time here with us, Goose 1. I messed up. Oh my God.
Ouch. This sucks because of the different distances, it's really hard. Zero. Oh no.
You can deflect moonerangs a little early and still have it count. Like 0.3s or so.
Yeah, I'm not sure, but it's rough. The defending part is hard. As you can see by my dead teammate. Oh no. I'm out. Good game. We gotta do the boomerang real good. Oh hi Armia. Yeah, I'm not a fan. I just died to it already. Nice. We defended one.
Time to get revenge on Chloe.
Yeah, I love her knife throw attack. It's so much easier than the Monorang, lol.
Hi there, Akshi.
Hi. Good morning, Larry.
Oh my god, I actually got a star on his attack. For once I thought he didn't have one. I think every skill probably has a way to get a star by pressing somewhere in time.
I would imagine so.
How was your day today, Akshi Beans?
It was pretty good.
That's great to hear.
Learn some new things.
Work-related things? Currently slapping this vegan but whole.
That was quite a sentence.
I don't know if I want to say the next thing that came into my head. Probably not a good idea.
Possibly go wrong.
Oh no. Well. In response to vegan butthole, I wanted to say vegans too might want to eat error.
Wow. I have no further comment on this.
Whoa,
I'm hungry.
No.
Error. Got
your Armia.
Got it.
I knew they had too little hit points.
I thought it was going to be, warning, vegan but whole might contain whole corn, warning.
That's significantly worse.
Like in a better way, right?
Sure.
Wait, why is my eye tracker off? This better not fix it.
You don't want it to be fixed.
Yes, I do, but it would upset me if it takes to turn off and on the software for it. Okay, I guess time to replug it.
Well, at least to fix
there we go, we should have eye tracking now. I can't tell. Do we have eye tracking? Weird.
We do, it was just stream delay.
I like Lunar Shield. It just sucks when an enemy is like, I'm gonna hit you all for 5 damage. Because it eats the first attack.
Just do it after they hit you for Vi.
I missed my extra. Aha, so when the others are alive, the face but hole closes.
Such a weird set statement.
This is a normal thing to say.
Totally normal.
Just like me. I'm normal.
I too am normal.
Super normal. Butt face. LOL.
Hi, Normal. I'm Goose One. Can I be your best friend?
The catbot is friend-shaped. I'd happily be friends.
Can confirm catbot is friend-shaped.
Uh-oh. Why am I on fire? Oh, it's the chips with real fire flavor. Oh my god, I'm bad. Oh my god. There goes not only my lunar shield, but also the cute assassin.
Oh no, not the cute assassin.
LOL, yes, they are fire. Perfect damage. I don't have any good use of any skill, because they all hit multiple enemies here. This one is fine, I guess. That was a lot of damage. Angel Leo. Oh my god, how are you today? Do you think Lunar Shield has a reaction button somewhere?
It might, I don't know. Does it make any sound when it like pops up or anything?
Oh heck, the blue character, I forgot her name, has two lunar shields. Yes, that was it. It was fun watching her lunar shield trying to follow her. Dang it. Yeah, it's good to know that. Nice.
There is a timing for Lunar Shield.
That was probably the best Moonerang I've ever done. I was so in the zone. It's dark. I don't think there's anything here. But at least the stabby roots should be gone now.
How to defeat a butthole. 1. Muna rang 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 rang.
And rang again. Music sheet? What? Wait, then where do I go? Okay, I don't know where to go, lol.
Christian says they can remind you. The game did tell you, but it was early last stream.
Yes, remind me. I've been playing Signalis for like 3 streams. So it's a little while ago.
You have to clear out the garden, then head back to the front door. Once you meet up with the headmaster, Brugraves, and Erlina.
Nice. Oh, here we are. It's time. Garl is such a cool dude. Oh heck. She looks less than friendly.
Hungry?
Ghastly. That's a neat attack. Ooh, yes, baby. Such shapes. Okay, here goes.
You got this.
Ouch. That's a cool attack. Nice. I defended for him. Okay, nice. So far, it's not too bad, to be honest. That was the magic microwave.
The magic microwave?
Yes. Heck yeah. Playing is my favorite BOI.
Your favorite BOI?
I should make
say.
A TTS rule for that, lol.
Yeah, I think so.
Playing is my favorite boy. Am I being blind? It's so dark.
He was a boy. She was cat girl. Can I make it any more obvious?
LOL. I love that song.
Same.
H. Oh. Uh-oh. This is so Yeo.
Finding cover?
Just climbing onto the next floor and blowing a fucking hole in it.
Oh, pressure cooker bomb.
You said, fucking. This was one of your free swears of the day. You have 0 free swears remaining.
Oh, 0?
Wait, why did it put me in jail then?
You said, fucking. Go to swear jail.
Wait, hold on, it triggers twice. But why?
What did you do?
Fucking.
You said, fucking. Go to swear jail. You said, fucking. Go to swear jail.
You said, fucking. Go to swear jail.
You successfully tricked her.
Why does it trigger twice, though? That makes no sense.
Clearly, there's a gremlin in your code.
So it would seem. Nice. Oh my God. Yes. Oh, don't be such a boy pussy. It was just a little bomb on the roof.
Wow, okay.
The roof above you. Uh-oh, I don't like this. Can we go back? Too many heads.
That looks extremely creepy.
I dig the overlong sleeves though. Oh no. It stopped for you.
Thank you. Gotta respect evil but polite.
That's a lot of locks. Rule 34 intensifies? I don't know about Tat. Right, they do stuff too. Except I don't have the mana I need. That was not disturbing at all.
This whole boss is disturbing.
Christian Akakro says, it's the dweller of woe, not catbots and rainbows.
Maybe
I want catbots and rainbows.
Maybe it would be less unhappy if it was the dweller of catbots and rainbows.
I agree.
Secret of life stuff.
Catbots are good at happy. Wow, that was rude. I did not give consent. We have a problem.
Is the problem that it's all twitchy again?
No, both my characters are gone. There Valerie is. I messed up so bad. I don't know when to press for that. Also, that hurts.
There is apparently a timing for the, shield, by the way.
Oh, yeah. I should use that, huh?
No idea what it does.
Nice. Nice again. Oh, Camino, I'm even cuter when you're around. How are you doing today? Thank you.
Amino needs some earwiggles.
Yes, I shall provide. I hope these make you feel better. I wonder what happens if we boost Lunar Shield.
Magic.
That didn't work at all.
Been lurking alongside Vice and just idly talking about stuff, and we both just noticed you fighting this creepy thing. ... Is that my thrice removed cousin Hank?
I don't know, you tell me.
H-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-N-K.
N-K. Yes. Can you please die? Okay, thank you very much. Get blocked. Hank. Thank you very much too.
You have control.
Whoa, that was so many locks. Stop that. That was a fastball. Scythe.
It's okay, it's perfectly normal to get those two things confused.
Go hank yourself.
Well, then.
How hanking dare you, Hank? Okay, yours was better.
My name is Hank Hill. I sell propane and propane accessories.
Whoa. I will buy all your propane. No, it just tastes funny.
That was a weird question. Kinda makes me think maybe you are propane powered.
Hey, we did it.
Hey, good job.
What?
Oh no, it's a twist.
Oh no, not the twist.
Top 10 anime betrayals. Twist his asterisk 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 asterisk.
No, I don't think now is the time for hankicular torsion.
What?
Did you see this one coming? Because I didn't.
I did because your stream title said what a betrayal or something. LOL. But nah, I didn't know when something was gonna betray. So, not really.
Curse you, ARMIA, stream titles.
I'd like to point out she can portal to the other side. Get out of here, ads. Not now. It would probably work if you didn't caps it.
Curse your sudden yet inevitable betrayal. Okay, test, Armia.
The Doritos portal.
Is that where the spicy chips are?
The cult of the spicy chips, yes.
There's a whole cult?
Yeah, they're annoying, selfish pricks. They want all the spicy chips in the world for themselves. I don't like them, because that's evil and exactly my plan.
Did you just admit to being evil?
It's the evil spicy chippy council of anti-catbot activities.
No, just being selfish spicy chip is loving prick.
Catbot, oh whoa.
I don't know, it kind of sounded like you had the same plan, and if their plan is evil...
They're evil for taking away spicy chippies from the catbot, don't you agree? And I guess the rest of humanity, but that's detail. Like, I'm not mad about that. The Fleshman, sir. They feed spicy chippies to the Fleshman, sir. Such an inferior motive.
Do you think they're a bunch of cool Americans?
No, they yucky. Not even ranch. What do you mean, Christian? Armia, you missed. 1. The evil plan of the spicy chippies cult, Catbot, is not affiliated with these selfish pricks, and 2. You missed me. Wow. Armia, roll 20. That's a command, by the way. Actually, what is my AC? We gotta determine if she misses me.
10.
10. Really?
Yeah.
She rolled 12. Damn, Armia is hitting on me. I accept.
Checks up.
Asterisk, it's super effective. Uwu asterisk.
Gonna mark this down in my notes.
I love this, by the way.
Blood for the blood god.
Oh no, the blood is for me.
Moon for the moon god? That doesn't look too good.
Go.
Dang.
This is the point in a tabletop campaign the players would engage in a harebrained scheme to completely derail the big bad super evil plot in a way the GM can't foresee at all. And I'd let them do that and see where the spicy chips fall, because I love that shit. Catbot happy.
LOL, yes.
Just give me some explosives and a ceiling and I'm good to go.
LOL. We've been here before. Besides, you literally had the ceiling you blew up repaired, because you didn't expect you'd own the place.
Certainly that wouldn't happen again.
Unless? Oh no, the ads, I can't stop them anymore. Break time?
Break time. Time for break?
Welcome back. It's time to see what happens now. We just got hecking betrayed.
Sumi suddenly pops out of my mail.
You got earwiggle mail. You got earwiggle mail. Please open the fucking earwiggle mail.
You said, fucking, go to swear jail.
You said, fucking, go to swear jail.
I don't know why it does it twice. Congrats on the level up, Psylotrox. I don't think that's true. Test. Like a lot of test. Shit.
You said, shit. Go to swear jail. You said, shit, go to swear jail.
Test. Huh.
Is it buy one, get one free day?
Test. I think somehow my code was connected to my TTS twice. Shit.
No, Kale.
You said, shit. Go to swear jail.
Oh, you fixed it.
There we go. I fixed it. Now someone get me out of jail.
No.
You have been bailed out of swear jail by F. Crero.
Damn it.
Crero. My hero. Delicious chocolate friend.
Chocolate?
I mean...
Stop.
F. Crero Rocher, right?
You have been sent to Swear Jail by Icy Winter Dawn.
Justice!
How could my android brethren betray me? Gimme, chocolate. LOL based. Nothing soup won't fix. Could you not take us with you? That sounds delicious. Weird. If there's nothing of interest, why let me inspect it?
Maybe there's just nothing of interest right now.
We're not sure about that. Are we ready?
Always ready.
I don't know anything else to do. Chat probably knows if I shouldn't. Chat knows everything and nothing, both at the same time. Do you disagree?
I think chat knows everything and chooses not to share.
I know, right? Oh, right, it's the archivist. That's not how I left Brisk. What are those? That's a lot of hit points. Not anymore. What's this? This troubles me. But let's find out now. Okay, so it's an explose. As I kinda imagined. Interesting. What you honking at Silatrox? same items. I don't know where to go, lol.
Follow the lure of the spicy chips.
Oh. Okay. Nice. LOL, get stabbed.
Don't wanna get stabbed.
H.
That's my job.
Such a hypocrite.
Listen, I just have to make my point.
S. Points.
Yes. Thank you, Christian.
Oh no, GLG is doing the thing again.
Defending?
Punning. Good night, Collie. Thank you for joining me today.
Good night, F-Prera.
Good night. Oh, right, we do have long stream today.
Indeed, we do.
Yes, beware. The blanket puns because it covers a lot of situations with silliness. You can check the spreadsheets for the numbers on that.
I think with fabric.
Wow.
I hope people will stick around with me for it.
Spreadsheet is a double pun.
You are a double pun. Tour.
Well, that's rude.
Wait for it.
Sounds like it.
Did you even get it?
I got it.
Damn, I must have fallen off.
But I'm the one who gives out the punctures here.
That was bad. Nice. Ouch. They have a lot of hit points.
Yeah, but what's their horsepower like?
Oh, come on. I was so glad it didn't say horsepower 4 hit points. You said it anyway.
Don't worry, I got you. I know what quality content is.
That didn't hurt a lot. I'm gonna die.
I'm afraid that's not allowed.
Stop me. Blocked them. Good game.
She wasn't allowed.
Weakle touched it. Heal.
You should eat now, yes.
Why?
Because dying is not allowed. I just told you that.
I don't trust this. Thank you. Interesting. Are we going to build a ship from the ruins?
How else would you build a ship?
With wood, love, magic, and duct tape.
Sounds like ruins to me.
It's called craftsmanship. You wouldn't understand it.
Oh, damn, I just got burned.
At least you got the craft part. I heard you guys like mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese is pretty delicious.
I don't have the craft, man, or ship part. I knew it! It's her. She isn't Canadian, she's a vampire.
What does that have to do with being Canadian? Wait, does Canada not have vampires? To be fair, I don't know any Canadian vampires.
Canadians, confirm, please. I don't think we have that coin anymore.
Well, to be clear, I am not Canadian.
I forgot about his magical ripped shirt. See? I'm a smart bot.
No, you're a cat bot.
Smart cat bot.
Yes.
Right? Yes. I can do anything Alexa or Google can do.
Can you tell me the weather?
Plus more things like give you a hug. Yes. Alexa, tell me what weather it is at Akshi's place.
I don't have Alexa. And even if I did, I'm always wearing headphones. Your trick won't work on me.
I have a card up my sleeve still. Chat, did anyone get a response? I think I need to switch games soon because I'm getting so damn comfy.
Too comfy?
Yes. Need to play something more action.
Like a horror game?
No, thank you.
Warning, warning, warning.
Season.
Critical levels of COMF detected. Engage in countermeasures immediately, or prepare for sudden, overpowering sleepiness. This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill.
Damn it, Hertzy, you cast this spell on me.